Traditionally, the right to secession is only applied to people under the colonial domination. The remedial right to secession by non-colonial people originated in the 1920s, Allende Island case. This was threatened by the 1970 Declaration of Principle of International Law,